Hey guys, welcome back to our Dying Light series, where we're gonna continue. Okay. Oh, that's why I can't take up the safe zone. Why is it lagging? Am I getting a lag spike? Let's just check options. Video. Media. Okay, everything is fine. So no, okay, got a weapon and spike wants to see us. I progress so the zombies isn't weak anymore. I completely forgot about that, which is my fault. Stamina back. There's a big guy. He spawned in. There's a lot of them. Okay, they kept. Why are you dead? You dead as well, okay. So I'm gonna go.
Distance from rises, man. They just as soon shoot.
And stop this one.
First of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap, which you can trigger with that remote. Got it?
Got it.
Okay.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Oh, shit, is he okay?
He's alive.
Okay. Let's go. Report to the tower. Hey! Getting stuck because I'm an idiot. Never assume it's a game's fault, it's always my fault. Okay, we want to get up there. I'm completely the wrong way. Up here, okay. Oh, recording in.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Okay. Let's go. Does he have anything? All this stuff for free. Don't mind if I do. Let's try the elevator.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower.
Our room is item. Okay. Okay, let's put away the bow, the gas part, the heavy rebar, the Korok machete. We'll put it away. Barrels. Let me keep the craft parts. Okay. I for inventory. Okay. There you go. No. And the shield we're gonna put in here. Okay. Oh yeah. Sense.
Crane. Listen.
Look. There's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad. He took a blow to the...
Yeah, I doubt it.
Yes.
Look, what do you need?
There's a man in town named... His mother...
Okay. On this level. Is all this marks side missions? Okay, we don't have time for side missions. Not yet. It probably would be smart to do the side missions first and then progress, but yeah. I don't want to.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me.
With it. Okay. Need to remember. Time is of the essence now. Just want to know what. Okay, we don't see what's a store bounty on the right hand. The stadium. The stadium? Interesting.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well.
High time is approaching.
Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Night time, mate. I'm not looking forward to it. Okay. Okay, cauldron area is that side. Those are traps. Okay, it's down there. And we still need to continue that way. But she just died by falling over. Come on, wait for them. get four of them. Come on. Get over here. Sound, I think it will. Okay, yes. Getting distracted. I need to remember there's a night cycle now. Okay. What's that blue thing? Can we see it on the map? Random encounter. Okay, let's... Used to be a person sitting up there.
Came in with the hazmats, team four. It was 2 days before they sealed the city. Our job was to go door to door and find out who was still all right. So we'd knock on doors. Sometimes you'd hear a voice that sounded like a person. So you'd go in. Only it turned out it was a viral. All angry and crazy. Just enough voice left to fool you. Sometimes they weren't alone. The suits are pretty tough. They're PVC with reinforced double-layered polyfiber core. We thought we were safe. It turned out the biters could shoot right through it. Sometimes I see some of my old squad shambling around. It gets me down to see them like that. You know the funny thing? They're all biters now. They can't bite. Because they don't have the brains to take off their masks. I'll tell you, this whole thing is pretty damn strange.
I'm sorry I laughed, but... the biters, but I can't bite you to the mask. That's kind of funny.
Three quarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Okay. And what's the red? Is the red a... Clear area for safe zone. Okay. That was the safe zone I kept talking about, but I didn't. I could have sworn I heard a child. Why did I hear a child? There aren't supposed to be any now. I hope it's my
Jade,
nerves.
I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
I hope it's my nerves. And not. Okay, not a safe zone just yet, so
oh God.
Use some camouflage. and go find up here. Oh my word. Okay, come on. I didn't mean to jump over him. I wanted to drop kick him. Drop and cauldron area. Okay. Getting nervous. Okay. Oh, there. I think the parachute is the airdrop. Okay.
Crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
One of them sneaks. Hello, beautiful. Get up that way, so soon gonna have to go this way. Empty.
Damn it. Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before
anyone else though. Oh my word, do you see the damage on this thing? 800. Okay, what's our weakest weapon? It's definitely the vicious saber. Agility. Okay. What's with the red mist? Okay. Activate the agility point. Okay. Run on the climb. Yeah. So that we're better. Light drop reduces fall damage. Thank you.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Why?
Okay. Broken. Don't try to find them. Find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Now you just make me.
Don't try to fight them, she said. I already got. Yeah, I thought it. Okay. To be a short sword. Take that as well. Didn't expect me so to be so powerful now, did you? Okay. Okay. Once again, getting distracted. Do we have something that's stronger? 511. Okay.
I'm almost there. I can do this.
Turn on the power. Up. Okay. Up we shall go. Is it still up? More. I really want this safe house. Almost jumped over. Okay. Way to now. To remember to hold in space. Safe zone. Let's go. Does it say zip line? No. Okay. Okay. Don't yet. Okay. Okay. Let's save. Okay. Let's go get that airdrop. Then end the video. Okay. How do we get down? Of course I missed it. Why wouldn't I miss it? I'm an idiot. So of course I will miss it. Is it unlocked? Yeah. Okay. Let's go. And this time try not to die. Go get that. Okay. 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 Getting nervous because I know what's gonna happen. Use the camouflage. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna skip the cutscene.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy
it. What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Why destroy it? Take one. I've never seen this scene.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Done? Fuck. Fuck! Okay. All right. Get back here. And
oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Okay. I'm getting nervous now. That's a rival. You know what I said about why is it my friend? What I said about killing viral as as soon as we encounter them. Screw this shit, I'm out. Run. I ain't killing one of them bastards. Ain't no way. No, no, no. hell nah, mate. Hell nah. I ain't doing this shit. Can I skip time by sleeping? Cause I don't want to be in the dark anymore. I thought, okay, since I'm this overpowered, I can easily take one on. No, 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 no. Nah, mate. I ain't doing this shit. Screw you. I'm going to bed. You can't sleep. You're shitting me. I have to get there. Okay, no problem. No problem, eh? Okay. Okay, no problem. No problem, it's just a game, right? We can use this zip line to get... There's the volatile. Do we take him? Do we take him? No. Screw this shit. Okay. Okay.
What do you get from a zombie during the winter?
I don't know, and I don't want to know.
Try guessing.
Some kind of winter infection?
Frostbite.
What do you call a zombie during the winter? Frostbite. That's good. That's good. I will give it to him. That was pretty funny. Frostbite. Zombie.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night.
Okay. So, yeah. Okay. Yeah. This is gonna be the end of today's video. Catch you guys next week with another Dying Light video. KoppieGaming out.